but yet very strong with her movements. And she hit the right notes, I feel. Overall, it was a beautiful choreography and also very graceful the way she's executed the whole piece. So I think good job.
Overall, it was, you know, nice, subtle performance. But I want to tell you, everyone who are participating in this, but on the live performance, you don't have choice to make it look, you know, very nice. But ye aapko chance mila hai, you know, pre-record and send it for the judgment, right? You can play with so many things around, you know, with the cinematography. I love the location. It could have been, you know, nicely used, you know, while taking the video. But I think overall, it was good.